there's the border on the right. Thank you. both tried to talk at the same time. That's why I had to get down behind the windshield. I freaking was pushing my helmet back. I went by you at 110.
You're like, whoa, you're gone, man.
Yeah, it was pushing so hard I had to get down behind the windshield. It was trying to peel my helmet off the back of my head.
I couldn't even see when you went by me. I'm like,
that's why I tried to go by fast.
Oh yeah. I'll tell you what, that thing throws some stuff.
Right? Yeah, that's what Mark's been telling me. He goes, man, you can't get.
He was like, woo.
yeah, he said, he goes, man, I can't get close to you. He says, you throw freaking shit out like golf balls.
It hurts. Oh, wow.
This is freaking awesome, man.
Yeah, it is.
So now, where are we headed? Where's that Lakeview? Or where are we right now?
Right here.
79? Okay.
Right there.
Yeah.
So we can go up.
No, 79, that's 94. So we're right at that intersection. Okay. So are we gonna continue 105 and then up?
Wanna keep going down to Stockholm?
Worst case scenario, we've gotta come back this terrible trail.
We know that's all good because that's all groomed. We were on this.
This is all good.
That looks good too.
That right there, that's where we just went down here.
Yeah.
So we either go back up this
way. Oh, so we came down here this morning and went that way?
We came from that way.
Okay.
And we went straight up through. So we came down like this, we were on 96, remember, 81 to 96 to 79 to 94. So we came up here and then we went straight up. So we came down like this, actually, from there.
Okay. And
by the looks of it, it looks pretty darn good. This 105 runs in, and then they run together a little bit.
Yeah.
So we just got to watch we don't miss it, or else we're going to keep on going down to Washburn. But that's good, too. I mean, we were there the other day, and then we came and we did Portage. But we got to get some food.
Stockholm, 5 miles.
Thank you.
gotta take a right here. Terrible. I was telling them guys, I says, instead of staying an extra day, we're just riding double. We're freaking stacking them on. We're gonna have well over 240, 250.
Yeah.
That's a good ride.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, when the trails are like this, you don't mind, right? That's not good. Why, certainly. Five to the right. Thank you.
5.2, 5.2, 5.7, and 5.3, 4.5.
What's that?
5.2.
That's good.
What'd you use? About the same.
Just a hair under 5.7.
Yeah, you're not much.
Hi, how you doing, fella? How you doing? Well, I kind of enjoyed that small, that 81 trail. That was nice.
That
kind of reminded us of what we usually ride back home.
Right.
I can't believe you're so close to the highway, mister. I'd be freaking paranoid if Riley was even out by the road. Okay. Are we going up that way?
Want to go eat?
How far?
It says 10 miles.
Okay. Let's go eat and then we'll head, 25 miles to Eagle Lake, right? That's what it said over there. Why don't we go eat? There's 10 miles up this trail to the restaurant and then 25 miles from here back to the house. Yeah, we got it 10 miles back out here. Yep, it'll be a total of 45, so that'll give us 246. Then 5 miles down the lake. Lakeside Lodge. Lakeview Restaurant is to the left. Oh, right there. We gotta go straight. He said he put like 40 something signs out. Right here. There's one right here next to me on my right side too. Gotta keep an eye on Jim every second. This is terrible. That place looks busy. That's probably a good assumption. Beautiful up here, huh?
Long Lake.
Tell me that's not a good view.
That overlook that we went to is up there.
Oh, okay, yep, yep. Way off in a distance, I see that little shanty.
That little way up, yep. I think that's it, up, way up there.
Yeah, you're right. 4 miles. Lakeview. Eagle Lake, 36 miles. And the groomer went this way. I take it we gotta go right. It says Fort Kent to the right. darker in my pocket in here. 264, let's see, 264.3, 717.7.